You see this? I'm gonna cut this out and make pajamas out of it. Nah, no, I'm not. I'm just playing. Look, this is called the pajama rule. Pajamas rule. Pajama, pajama, pajama. Pajama rule. Pajama rule. Pajama rule. Pajamas are the new thing in the world, but they're so fresh, looking like, you know, bottles in the rest. You know, you can look fresh everywhere you go, just Mr. Fly. Hey, look at Bobby Lye. He know how we roll. Dude wears a suit, wears the next thing. Pajamas is a rule to the world in your hand. That's what I'm. With just a little bit of bling can show up anything. Or some white pajamas, you know, you're just breaking the rules. Or anything, you know, you're just cool. Just wearing pajamas, that's it, man. You doing it. Don't you look like a fool, because, man, you're in pajamas. Who's gonna fuck with you? Pajamas are a new style, bro. Come on, come on. Pajamas rule. Pajamas rule. Pajamas rule. Pajamas rule. Sketch that shit, bro. You know, we're ready. How's that? Ready to go? Pajamas rule. If you ever see a pimp to walk down the street and see him in pajamas, don't fuck with that fool. That fool will straight up pimp you out and slap you, make you look like a bitch, and make you work for him. And that dude would be like, hey, dude, pajamas rule. And be like, oh, shit. That's what I'm saying. Pajamas rule. All right. Now look at this. There's one thing about pajamas you gotta understand. If you wear pajamas, you gotta look like a man. You gotta have a big dick. And the second thing, you have to have a big hand. When you slap a girl, it ain't gonna be funny. You're going to jail. Ain't no game, man. You have no game. Alright, look. Yeah, have big balls, wear pajamas. Cause, I mean, you ain't doing it when you don't have balls, bro. It's called Pajamas Rule. It's a pajama rule song.